I think here's, I don't know. It doesn't make sense. I feel like she fits for this role. What do I know? I don't know anything. It's rage bait. Look, you still have your white mill in the game. Neela.
You need to heal.
What? She's gone.
Stop her. Stop her. Stop her.
I can just punch you to death. Get out of here.
I know what your mother said.
Yeah? What did she say?
Ruta, Aruna, we are at your position.
Where are they?
Bukra, you know we're in sight. You sure you're in your position right?
I can assure you we are directly under your.
Brother.
Well, I've had a good life.
I did that before. The game did not register. Had waves of enemies coming by. I went to the thing, press jump. This game, I swear. Yeah, I started to play Alan Wake, the first DLC and the second DLC. So I guess that's what we're doing on Tuesday.
Cutting it kind of close, Bukra.
I know where they're headed. Someplace called Anatolia.
Anatolia.
Of all the godforsaken ruins in the world.
Matos mentioned an artifact. Showed me how to find it.
Anatolia. Haruna will provide you with the details.
We need to reach it before Vincent's fanfare.
How much of a lead do they have?
Close to a day.
The morning star is fast, but there's no way we can make up a day's time. Here. The society might be down, but we still have some bite.
But we're not out for the count.
Yes, we are.
Our friends in Cyprus can intercept Vincent's fleet.
Cyprus is well out of communications range.
We are basically traveling on a gigantic metal frame. The Morning Star can be our antenna.
What's the catch?
The catch is...
Man V, baby, how are you doing? You like that? I couldn't jump.
And the antenna are...
Outside.
Gamers of 2024 are weirdos. People just like to complain about anything. I don't understand how, like, damn, this character is not attractive. That, therefore, this game sucks. That doesn't make sense. Why am I doing this? You literally have scientists on the this ship. I'm dead. Holy.
Down.
You're fine. I don't even know how I got out here. Did you finish Silent Hill 2 yet, Greek? Can I play it now?
I'm in.
Hold on, we are switching on the transmitter. I'd wager this signal could message the moon.
Wouldn't that be something?
Not if I don't like the game, Greek. Would that be the last straw? You're like, that's it. This guy. It's a heavy game, but it's not, but there's nothing, but there's not liking it and thinking it's bad. If you think it's bad, there's a problem.
We owe you a drink. Join us in the common area when you can.
I guess, I mean, anything's possible. we figure. Bar. Is this game any good? It's all right. It's an average game. I remember where I am in Silent Hill. I'm not too far in. This is not the bar. All these alcoholics. Why do we bring this guy on the ship? All he is at the bar.
Two dependable friends.
I take it your message got through.
They'll delay the ascendance for as long as they can. With a bit of luck, we'll be in and out before none's the wiser. Artifact in hand.
It took me 20 hours to took me 20 hours streamed, 16 hours time to finish.
The artifact
okay.
Acts as a lens yeah. Through which the life form can be bound to a host neural matrix.
Life I did a garbage disposal. Session. That's where I stopped.
Vincent isn't just trying to release Session, he wants to merge with it. That's what the artifact does.
That kind of power, the whole world becomes his sacrificial lamb.
Not if we stop him. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Try to get some rest.
Yeah, by the apartment. Yeah, as soon as I did the garbage chute part, that's where I stopped. Yeah, I figured it was early in the game.
Is something wrong?
I was also kind of hoping there was gonna be like a patch for the PC version as well.
Have you ever felt broken? Like pieces missing?
All the time.
Jesus Christ.
We spend our lives stitching our wounds. The scars become who we are.
My life has been nothing but scars. But Session.
And no real tech issues, but just a couple of glitches. You played on PC too, right?
Smooth them all away.
Console master race, etc. The consoles have it, but it's very minimum. I made. But the PC version has those same like random stutters. PS5, yeah.
Don't fear your scars, Aruna. Meet me at the landing station when you are ready.
I looked at Digital Foundry and like PC has the PS5 has the same thing. I know people were modding the game and everything, and
you went off by yourself at Matos's mansion. You seem to do that a lot.
I just work better on my own.
I don't think you do. I think every time you've been on your own, you had at least one person to help you. Someone you berated and pushed away, I assume, but
did you purchase with your money? Purchase what?
When you're carrying loneliness around, you feel stronger when there's someone to watch you carry it.
Or did you get it with a new... Oh, this game? This game, Bandai sent it to me for review.
Quite a few books on people, you know? I want to make doubly sure you understand.
So...
Session can't fix you.
Thanks.
Which I understand not wanting to play. I benched Dragon's Dogma for Dragon's Dogma 2 for 10 months. The stutters and frame rate issues. Is it fixed now? We are fighting the true, my specs are a 4080, 32 gigabytes of RAM. 10th gen i9.
Are you suggesting that what I want to merge with Session? Like Vincent?
And yeah. That's pretty much it. The game does have performance issues. This game does have performance issues. It will just randomly stutter. I wouldn't say randomly. It's usually like during like loading scenes and cutscenes. It stutters. But right now my settings, I'm on epic settings. I turn off ray tracing because I didn't see the difference having it. Having it on or off, like it didn't really add anything to the game. Yeah, it's everyone's been experiencing it. If you read every review, everyone's been experiencing performance issues with this game. Where it'll have stutters at not random, but like at even during combat sometimes. I would say there'll be like stutters from time to time. Like it'll go from like 120 to like 80. And then like it will ramp back up at 120. Like right now I'm at 120, and then it'll be solved for 120, and then like it'll just drop down to like 80 randomly.
But if we can't see them, they might not see us either.
I think so, but I haven't gone back to check. I'll do that.
This might be an advantage.
Oh, Dragon Age, that's another game I'm playing. God damn.
I'll help you find the artifact, but once the Ascendants get here, I'm going after Rekka.
Don't worry about that. If we have the artifact, there is nothing Vincent can do. We'll have one.
Reached a stalemate, more like.
Just stick to the plan.
Like you see right there, like since like the cutscene ended, it dropped to 60, right? You just saw that. If you saw that little hiccup just now.
I don't want to push her. I've done it before.
So the game definitely needs to be optimized.
All right.
Which, like, I gotta ask, like, a developer. This is like a genuine question. Like, and this is not me being like, how do you not see, like, the game's not optimized properly? Like, someone had a 4090 and this game was not running properly for them. They're having the same problems I am. So I just wonder, like, while developing a game, and you're playtesting it, do you not see the same thing? Is your mouse at 80 kilohertz? I'm playing with a controller. So if it was the combat, I thought it could be because the game isn't optimized. High profiling mice. If it's a cutscene, then the cutscene just now just ended, but you saw it dropped to 60 just now. But yeah, I'm using a controller the whole time.
Let's go. Ah, that's good heat. I'm like a lizard, you know.
Alright, bro. Dragon Age Sonic comes out.
Why would you have lost it?
Mila was under my wing in the LYS. Not quite sure where I went wrong there.
As them guys having to get this shit out released to come out hell or high. Yeah, they like it clearly needed more time, you know?
Never truly make a choice for someone else.
For two ladies who know nothing about it, your words still ring true.
Like I mentioned before, I was kind of surprised this game was coming out this month. I thought it would be coming out like later on.
I need you to stay behind.
The hell you do? I can take care of my.
That's the whole mentality. Like the whole gaming. Like not to say like games in the past were like any good or anything like that. And like before, to order to fix a game, they should just re-release it, right? Like, that's why we have a million Street Fighters, for example. But then, like, there were times where, like, developers would be like, no, we're gonna wait until the game's properly fixed. Now they're just like, yeah, we'll update it later. Like, why do you have, we have all these play testers. Is that, like, and clearly, it's like, is that they're being ignored? So I think that's what the case. They're just being ignored. Stepping device.
Let's see that Questor try her tricks now.
Well, they were always going to show up. I guess this is as good a time as ever.
But clearly they're like, send it out. And then didn't recently like Namco had a bunch of layoffs and they canceled a bunch of projects as well.
With the airship in enemy hands, I thought I'd never see a place as, well, mostly civilized as this again.
Better part just like send this game out now. So everything's happening at once. Good time for
I should be able to step now.
What's going on?
Well, why is there only one? There we go.
Whoa.
God damn it. I forgot the exact term for the in Q&A, but it's like known but fixable. They were fully aware of the problems and we'll just mark it to fix it later. And then they're like, ship the game out. You know, it's like, it's just, I feel like the whole gaming, like most game industry developers, not developers, but like game companies just end up doing like, oh, submit, like, we'll fix it later. Like it's like a last minute project or something, you know, like a school project. You know, you didn't answer all the questions. Yeah, but it's due today, so you know, gotta.
You should be able to step now.
Had to submit it because it was due today. You're still alive?
We'll be back with the device before you know it.
It's an angle of ascendance. It's marked specially to be fixed after shipping. That's very stupid.
Stay safe. Aruna, I need a hand. I'll find a way to lower that bridge.
Very stupid.
Aruna, I need a hand. I'll find a way to lower that bridge.
Oh.
I'll have it down in no time.
We've got company.
Almost there. Keep them busy.
You heard it from an EA test a time ago, and it broke me. God damn! That supposed to scare me. What? What's that left? Hour 30.
I'll have it down in no time.
We've got company. I'll finish you up.
You're done.
God damn. I'm over here. I have completely thrown everyone off. Off the map.
So many locations across the globe.
Haruna, I've walked into a bit of a rat's nest.
I'm on my way.
How? You took 10 steps, my dude.
Luther, where are you?
You see a long bridge?
I see you. Stay put and I'll grab... No, Luther, wait!
Your plan sucks, dude. Oh. Come here. Move she does, man. That was a little annoying, man. Oh, well, I beat the cutscene.
You nearly got yourself killed.
Having a bit of fun is all.
Are you all right?
Never better. Have a look around. I'll hang back a bit, catch my breath.
Dude, look, you could clearly climb this. Okay, maybe not.
We should keep moving.
You just told me to have a look around. So I'm gonna look around. God damn, takes 5 or 7? God damn. All right.
Apex Predator, armed to the teeth with the latest and best AM-powered toys. I call them gearheads.
Charming.
No way around. We'll have to go through.
Let's wait. They might...
No way. It's about time Vincent's cronies have some of their own medicine dish back at them.
Look at Noah.
What are you doing, bro? What are you doing?
Oh.
All right. Alright, that guy's a problem. A little bit of a problem. What the f- Hey, sucks you in. Shut up.
Well, that was reckless.
It worked, didn't it?
You nearly got yourself killed. Again. You need to be smarter. Work together. Something amusing?
You've come a long way, is all.
Let's just keep moving, shall we?
One second, chat. Oops. Where's the... Interesting. All right.
Looks like our way is barred.
Which way now? What is this place?
This entire area.
I feel like can you imagine the next patch? They're like, whoops, we forgot to put on
to spend an entire life in a hole.
The persecuted,
like the texture assets on or something. And then next thing in the game, like, wow, this game looks 10 times better. Putting an end to
all of that. Do I sense a hint of bitterness?
Let's just say Vincent and his little movement have somewhat shaken my faith.
Tell me we can just climb those rocks.
What's the story behind this one, I wonder?
All right. Let's get to it. I'll follow your lead.
Will you? Oh my god, you shot my butt. You shot my booty.
All right, let's get to it. were just standing around by incendiaries.
Not the sharpest bunch, are they?
Oh, oh, arm button. Wrong button.
Telling Booker to stay behind was more for me than for her. But you knew that, right?
I don't care.
Is it stalactites or stalagmites? Never remember.
Like, you know, that person who said, what was that review? I never upgraded my skills in the skill tree, but they only played like 40 minutes of the game. Can't get over that. Something's here.
Kinda makes you wonder what marvels lie under our feet.
There is hardly a speck of dust in all the world that doesn't rest above their remains.
What's that?
Something Wrecker once told me. I never realized how literal it was.
She's an odd bird, that Wrecker. Everything always feels so packed full of meaning. It's like...
There's three layers to everything she says.
So it's not just me, then.
The hell's over there? Big ball.
Imagine people singing here. Lots of voices bouncing up and down the well walls. Watch your step.
Not my first balancing act.
Point taken.
This place is a real maze.
I'm with you. Urban planning wasn't these people's forte. I hope this Cambrian device is everything Bukra said it would be.
This looks like it's part of a larger message.
Hmm. Oh, that's what. Oh, well, there you go. Health increased. I was wondering why my controller was shaking from time to time.
Those arches, is that a Sahin influence?
This area is definitely older than the rest.
We're getting closer.
I don't care. Many of these around. I don't know about that one, bros. What the hell? Shade overload? At the end of a stepping sequence, the final enemy you step out of receives damage. The more steps in the series, the more damage dealt. God damn! All right. Went the wrong way.
Do you feel that?
Pam, we're near the power source. Break out the champagne.
Let's get this open. I'll need to redirect the flow of ammo to power the table.
Thank you.
bit more. Great. That should do it.
Let's get moving.
Rekka's amulet. That's why they were after it. It's the key.
And the girl loves her books, but she'd never forgive me for making her miss out on this. Onwards.
The vault has been constructed precisely to specification. Once it is sealed, the device's Umbric signature will be undetectable.
The redaction will conceal the location, even from ourselves, but the device itself...
The device must be remembered, lest we be tempted by such hubris ever again.
Wait. There's something.
You see something? Do the patterns of convergence reveal a flaw?
It's millennia from now. Difficult to make out. It's a woman. She's just there. She's watching us.
That's impossible.
This woman, is she a foe?
No. No. I think she's something else.
That settles it then. Nothing to fear. Besides, by the time this woman from the future arrives, we will have halted the cycles 1,000 times over.
Yes. I imagine you're right.
In that case, Raker, eighth of the nine and keeper of the patents of convergence, will you do the honors?
There was something else. Rekka, she's...
We'll find her. Don't you worry.
I saw something in there. Rekka. She's one of the Unknown Nine.
Yeah, hold on. That's... Damn it.
Okay.
You
Buddy's stuck. Buddy is stuck. I'm just gonna walk away. He is stuck. Ah, crap. Me up. Blew me up. 50 left. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh, come on. All right.
Get out of here before we're overrun.
I'm right behind you.
I've seen you do more without getting hit.
Use all my skill. Got it.
All right. Come on. We need...
Your time is ahead.
What the hell?
You must teach me that. Our quarry is wounded.
What the hell?
To go.
There we go.
Nice fireworks.
I figured I'd make good use of it.
Reading me? Is anyone there?
We read you, Bukra.
Thank the heavens. I feared the worst.
There's something about Sahin structures and radios. We're just now getting a signal.
So you found the artifact?
Was there ever any doubt?
We're meeting a lot of resistance down here. Are you safe?
For now. But I'm running out of places to hide.
Sit tight. We'll be there in no time. We gotta hurry. Watch out. Gunners.
I'd like to jump, please. Please don't put me back all the way back there. Please don't. I hope it puts me exactly like where we are right now.
Watch out, gunners. Limber as I used to be.
There's always next
Let's
time.
Let's keep him at a distance.
Okay. Trying to do stuff, and the game's like, no, you're not doing that.
Stay on alert, Pete.
Like how he lands?
On the bright side, you're still breathing.
He lands perfectly, but he's dead. He died from flying mid-air.
Riker. All my life she was. We have to find her.
Bukra will know what to do.
Listen, help me get Bukra. And then we can figure out a way to rescue Reika. Together. With a bit of luck, we might even make it out in one piece.
I'd mind.
A lot of people. Alright. See what else we get here. Three? Swiftness. Highlight collectibles peaking. I don't care about that stuff. I need one more. I want that elite takedown. God damn it. All right.
Stop, wait. Reika. All my life she was... We have to find her. Bukra will know what to do.
Listen, help me get Bukra. And then we can figure out a way to rescue Reika. Together. With a bit of luck, we might even make it out in one piece.
I admire your optimism.
Why did they put me way back here?
Whoops.
Where's the trouble? This is not over.
That never gets old.
You're done.
All right.
Ooh, that'll be tender for a few days.
Keep an eye out for you. Next time.
Benson's in one of his secret.
Where'd you come from?
that step in, I hate it. Find her. They're bound to be back. The quest is still here. I know it.
What's out there? Or who?
What fights us, unites us.
For anything.
What's going on?
My God,
Sagan!
Oh, whoops. Okay. No. I had no idea they were gonna blow up. I had no idea she was gonna blow up, bro. Unbelievable mismatches. Oh well. It remembered where I am. Oh, another one of those things. Can I get over there?
Apologies.
Hey, get out of my way, you. What would you say this game was most like? I'll say Uncharted.
Whoops.
A little bit of Tomb Raider minus the, like, if Tomb Raider, yeah, I would say Tomb Raider. I would say more like Uncharted a little bit. It's a little bit of Assassin's Creed, but not that much. Just with the stealth stuff and everything. I don't know how to find that thing. I'm not gonna look for it.
Why do I feel like something is going to happen?
Yeah.
Bukra, we're nearly there. Bukra, are you there?
Nothing.
It's not optimized very well either. I heard that the same thing for the consoles as well.
Luther Goodwin, it has been quite some time.
Vincent.
My men tell me you have something of mine. It seems I also have something of yours. Might I suggest a trade?
Listen to me, you bastard. If you harm one hair on...
Come, Luther. What do you take me for? Meet me at the Stone Village and bring the device.
Vincent!
As long as we have what he wants, we hold the upper hand.
What do you suggest?
We face Vincent together, and we rescue our friends.
I do know we're running headfirst into a trap.
Obviously.
But what makes you so confident we come out on top?
We're together. By the time we join up with the others, Bukra, Reka, Vincent will be seriously outmatched.
I hope you're right.
I'm gonna go watch SmackDown. Isn't Crown Jewel coming up? About Survivor Series. Survivor Series is in Vancouver. I hope. I hope Chelsea Green wins a belt. A slide? The Crown Jewel belt is gorgeous. No one likes that belt. Wow, you're the first person to say that. No one likes it. Everyone's saying it's hideous.
Let's go.
Now you're talking crazy. What, for Chelsea Green or the belt? Chelsea Green deserves something, man. That girl, she's a true gem. He deserves to win a belt. Give her, I know she was tagged belt. Nah, give her the women's belt. Honestly, the women need... You need like an intercontinental or like. I'm surprised they don't have like a Miss USA belt.
We have one advantage.
That's the first, like, you know, United States belt for the women. It could be like, I'm Miss USA. Are they not allowed to use those words, like that term?
What was that?
Are they not allowed to say that phrase? It's massive, but green is your favorite color. Yeah, no one really likes that belt. This match. Everyone I've heard has been complaining about that belt. It doesn't even make sense that they're doing this. Usually Survivor Series is meant for like champ versus champ. But they're doing that Crown Jewel instead because I honestly think there's going to be a... which I'm sure you guys already know. There's going to be a bloodline civil war again. I'm not everyone. You're one person. Move, man. Chelsea got what she deserved from Meechan. Why do you gotta do that? I like Meechan as well. I can have my two favorite ladies fighting, man. I missed a trick who the players are gonna be for. It's gonna be. Don't you write it? Did you just watch Raw? Did you watch Raw this Monday? Because if you saw, Jimmy was trying to get Jay. And you know what's gonna happen? Jay's gonna lose his belt. And it's gonna be some. He's gonna lose his belt because of like Solo or something like that. But he doesn't wanna get back into the whole bloodline madness. He's gonna lose his belt. God damn. Braun's gonna bop him. Oh, Braun's not gonna bop him. They're gonna have it in a way where like the bloodline screw him over, which like he will be pissed off, and then he's like, oh, you need help? All right, let me come and help you guys now. He's gonna keep on denying them this entire time, like he did Monday. So just wait. The real question is, they need more people. It's like what? It's Solo, Jacob, and the two brothers. So it's four. And normally it's 5-on-5. Isn't that like the, whose brother is that again? I don't think he's gonna get involved. That's too early, I feel like, for him. It's too early for any of those guys, I feel like. But then there's gonna be a fifth person.
Vincent?
What?
Ukra, what are you doing?
Not another step. The artifact. Toss it off.
Has she lost her mind?
Don't make me shoot you, Luther. The Cumbrian piece. Now!
It's being used. Nah, she's being used. Her voice sounds different.
What is this?
The end of the road.
I feel like she's being used.
How can you do this?
There we go. What?
She didn't.
I knew she was being used. I felt like it.
4 years since that evening in the desert. Can you find no word?
Sorry.
No. I'm sorry. But I cannot allow you to interfere any further.
What is this?
A glorious reunion, wouldn't you agree?
You're working with them. With him?
Charming.
Vincent, please.
This isn't who you are.
I am so many things, child. Even in 1,000 lifetimes, you could not hope to know them all.
I know you're one of the nine.
I was. But now I am just Reika. And I am doing what I should have done all those millennia ago.
I came here to help you.
Always the best intentions.
He's our mentor.
Can't you see? History is repeating yet again. And again, I must go to Rikat.
If you release Session, you're condemning the world to burn.
Such a mind you have. And still, you cannot see the fires are already upon us.
I am quite tempted to deal with this meddlesome trio on the spot. But I've given my word. Take them to the Morning Star.
No.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we captured the Morning Star shortly after arriving. Lock them up. I'll deal with them after the matter at hand.
Is that a magic 8-ball? Yes. Yes, it is. Anyway, I think Sammy is gonna get involved as well.
Now, there'll be none of that.
In fact, we made sure of it.
Jesus, that thing's running at 10 frames. Holy.
Make yourself at home. You're going to be here for a long while. I won't be far, so behave yourself. Same goes for all of you.
Okay.
Luther, where's Bukra?
I'm here, in my room.
We're all here, the entire crew.
Then we've lost.
I wouldn't say Uncle just yet. Everyone isn't exactly accounted for.
It's about time someone noticed I was missing.
Oh, we noticed Mara Sutnos. We were simply wondering when you'd see it fit to speak up.
Timing is everything.
Yeah, that lady was our mentor. We thought she was dead.
But you can turn off.
We've been looking for it. We were setting to go after that Vincent guy for revenge. Just to find out that she's been alive this whole time. And then just to find out now she's been working with him.
Guards coming back. You need to get out of sight, kid.
It's your show, Haruna. Get ready.
Nice show. She didn't even do anything.
Hey, could have sworn I turned this on. See you real soon, love.
The game is alright. Shinzo. the mid game.
With the inhibitor off, he should have no trouble stepping into that guard.
Again,
something's not right here.
Oh,
this is Grecia. Something's up with the prisoners. I need two guards posted in the hallway. Whatever you're up to, it's over.
What? Okay, I guess I failed that mission. I thought he's supposed to break it.
Timing is everything. I can't cut power to those energy barriers. But you can turn off that inhibitor device. The rest, I leave to you.
Guards come back.
Why doesn't she just take it all off? Take this stuff off. When the guard shows, we just beat him up?
Hey, could have sworn I turned this on.
Oh, here it is.
We need to move before they realize what has happened.
Right. Haruna and I will take the bridge. We got the rest of the ship covered.
About time you guys do something. You guys have been doing this drinking for the last time you were on the ship.
Thanks, old timer.
Let's do this.
What? What the hell? Get out of here, lady.
You cannot win. Only kill. You will regret that, little rabbit.
There you go. Have some smoke.
That's all of them.
And the rest of the ship?
That's some gas.
George, our thing's your end.
We're just about done corralling the last of these chuckleheads.
Chuckleheads.
Since our prairie days.
Try not to enjoy yourself too much. You should get some rest. We have a hell of a fight ahead of us.
Are we almost done?
Please let me come with you.
For the last time, child, you cannot come.
I'm not a child.
Still too young to run headlong into danger.
I'm ready.
Not for this.
You said yourself I'm already more powerful than you are at my age.
Even if you could pull the stars from the sky, you cannot join me tonight.
What's the worst that could happen?
You could die.
God damn.
You're coming back, right?
Fate willing. Life is fickle. There are no certain outcomes. We have only our potential. What I must do in Rikard is about my potential, not yours.
You can't just leave. What about me? I'm hopeless without you.
Do you truly believe that? After all I've taught you. You have a life ahead of you, Haruna. Learn to seize it. Make it your own.
Haruna? Haruna?
What?
We're coming up on recap.
You coming?
I have to, you guys can't do anything. I have to save the day. Maybe I'm showing up. That's landing platform.
Rekka is one of the unknown nine, Bukra.
Rutha told me. It's a lot to process. How are you?
How do you think I am?
I truly could not begin to guess. Personally, I'm just as alarmed that she's working with Vincent and not a prisoner like we thought.
I can't believe that. I won't.
You saw her step into me without permission and threaten Luther's life.
I know, but there has to be some other explanation.
There could be, there could be. Haruna, I know what she means to you, how powerful she must be. If she tries to step into me again, I'm going to put her in the ground.
Yeah, okay, good luck with that.
I understand.
Good luck, lady. If she steps into me again, I'm putting her. Yeah, okay. I think we're almost done, chat.
There's our welcoming committee.
I can't possibly know we've taken back the Morning Star.
So we'll have the element of surprise.
And for now, as soon as they get within sight of us, the jig will be up. And then those camps around the perimeter will send in the cavalry.
Just focus on our incoming friends. Let me worry about those camps.
What the hell are you turning into?
Wait! That's her! You made a big mistake!
I'd like to know why she's just not shooting them. That guy just blew up out of he just blew up out of existence. Like shooting anyone?
Oh.
your help out there.
What are you talking
all
about?
All teams return to the Oculus. Repeat. All teams to the Oculus.
What is it?
Look, there's no two ways of putting this. We need to split. They're all headed to the main camp. There's no way in hell we can sneak past that many Ascendants unless we find a way to muster a distraction.
Luther, what are you saying?
What Vincent's doing here, it's happening now. We're out of time.
Luther.
It's okay. I don't plan on riding into the sunset just yet. I'll draw Mila's eyes. Hightail it right out of there.
Combat seems off. There's some... The game needs to be optimized better. Oh wait, wasn't I waiting for like... I was waiting for this, right? Was I waiting? Oh no, I learned that. One of these? Oh wait, I remember now. It was this one. Elite takedown. One more thing. Wait, how did my playtime go down? What the hell? Greek, my playtime's 46 minutes. It was, wasn't it higher than that just now? It said it was an hour. Is it like my playtime from the last save? There's no way. Whatever, man.
You ready?
Whatever.
We don't got all day.
Oh, there we go. Totally jacked up.
I'll meet up with you when I can.
All right.
I don't like it. Luther is like a man possessed.
It's this place. It feeds off the ghosts that haunt us.
You've been here before?
This is where I lost Gregor.
I'm sorry.
So am I. It seems I've been doing a whole lot of running, only to end up right where I started.
You might be close to where you started, but you are far from where you came from. I meant that.
I'm sorry, Bukra. I didn't mean anything by it. It's just that... You can sound like her sometimes.
Like... Rekha.
Are you sure you're not some immortal keeper of secrets?
I'm afraid not. I've just spent one too many sleepless nights poring over other people's wisdom.
And now look at you. Out in the world, living the adventures you've only read about.
Hmm. Bam!
To wipe them away was the Ascendants and their industry.
Come, there's no way around anymore. We'll have to go through the camp.
What if we hear?
Oh.
I was stuck? I really wanted to get this guy. Oh. Come here, you. You're still alive?
I have you now.
Our quarry has bolted. Fight her.
She's winded.
Run her to the ground.
Like fish in a barrel.
Do something. I forgot. Oh god! Oh my god. I forgot I have elite takedown now.
Over here.
Here, come on.
So much for the element of surprise.
I got us in, didn't I?
What was that? I have eyes on the quester.
It won't be long now.
All right. Oh, whoops.
Treat your wounds.
Jesus Christ! Dead yet? Come here. Oh, I see what happened.
To help you.
I was really close.
Something's happening.
Mila mentioned they were about to power down the conduits. Does that mean anything to you?
Nothing. But I'd wager we are sitting over some kind of structure and a terminal.
What makes you so certain?
I've long suspected the Sahin used Am as their principal power source. I believe every Sahin city was built over an active terminal.
Channeling energy directly from the fold.
Precisely. Access to unlimited power.
Attention, attention. A breach is in progress. All personnel must converge on the mining station. Repeat, all available personnel to the mine.
Luther.
Has to be. Let's make the best of it. Central figure. I think it's Session. Incredible.
And those nine figures?
The unknown nine.
The nine imprisoned Session. And this is where it happened.
Hmm.
I've only seen a fraction of what Rekka can do. And she's just one of the unknown nine. If it took all nine to stop Session, what hope do we have?
If we stop Vincent, we won't need to deal with Session. Watch your step.
Watch my step? You step into me! The hell?
Hmm.
Is that gunfire?
We should hurry.
What's going on, Elias? It's all right. You know, it's kind of a mid game, I would say. Like a 6 out of 10, if anything.
It looks like he made it.
He also blocked the only exit, left us to deal with the messy start.
By that crate! You'll never win! This is your end! Why would you do this
shit? Another Sweet Baby masterpiece? Is it? I didn't even know that. Come join the party. I was pressing the wrong button the whole time. Meant to do this.
I might have taken one too many.
You did all right.
You did all right. No. Not big boy again. Well, that's just great, lady. You ruined the element of surprise. Fun mechanics to be cool, but yeah, it's not optimized well at all. That is for sure. And the graphics definitely need a little cleaning as well. Graphics look kind of muddy.